Continuing our journey towards Pangong Lake from Nubra Valley, after crossing Durbuk, we reached the checkpost near TANGTSE village, where we had to show our inner line permits to go towards Pangong Lake. At TANGTSE, we searched for our accommodation for the night, and after searching for a while, we finally finalized on one, and then we headed towards Pangong Lake, which was around 34 kilometers from TANGTSE. The journey ahead towards Pangong Lake is one of the most beautiful you will ever experience. And I'm lucky that this was my second trip down this marvelous stretch of road, and this time there were patches of frozen water everywhere. Thank you. are finally at the spot where we can get the first view of the world famous Pangong Lake. And there you can see the Pangong Lake.